It's cool. Always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? And Lee and the Wind?
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the Hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Should look where I was going.
Have a good day, Spidey.
You promised to finish me within 5 minutes.
No, sir. If you would allow me to contradict you.
You said you would shave me in 5 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Sorry about that.
I promise to shave you. I know, but you can't just test this stuff in Central Park. It's not the same. Oh, okay, grab us.
I think I should stick to one character.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Oh, do you do headshots, Spider-Man?
I could actually use a new one.
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Okay. Try that again. That's not right. Let's see here. Try that again. Got it. Titanium. What else? That's not right. Done. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Okay. Try that again. That's not right. Nice. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. Must be missing something. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Alicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see.
What did I miss? Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. An electrical node. I bet there's more. Another node down. Bet the generator could power that stash box. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. This looks right. Nearly there. How do I reconnect the power? Did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
What? A tomb? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I could think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
In position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
She's doing stuff. Let's see if the deck was grounded.
Thanks for your cooperation.
don't like this. What is she up to?
We should rush to Sanctum Sanctorum. Drag her out.
Nah, she'll come to us. No exit we don't have covered.
Craven's going to skin her alive.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a raid. Got him.
From that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
Anna?
With Felicia? You never know.
What the hell is happening in there? Is she trying to distract us?
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Huh.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? That you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The elf! Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Hold! Didn't even bring my scarf! Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Plucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got!
Hunter or prey? Which is it?
Behind you!
That has to hurt!
What the hell?
More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Shoot him! Don't let him hit you!
Bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! here!
That was sick!
Dragging Nupa to say Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available! Stop this spider!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
You burn to a kill!
This one's mine!
They never saw you coming! How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
Do they bite like dogs?
Worse!
Unleash the bullet!
You're throwing everything at us!
You might be on my last leg here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs you!
You really are Spider-Man!
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro!
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio. Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole, a brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends, and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Turn me up some!
Whoa!
How did I do that?
Where did Lee go? Was that even real? Right now, analyze later.
Get it out!
Check! Can you hear me?
Yes. We're having a bit of a malfunction.
It's obviously!
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's
not that easy.
But we are trying.
Mixer.
Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There. You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt.
Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Sorry, in a hurry.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll meet it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
Yeah, right, players?
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. And it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
Yes! What?
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
No, we're good, thanks.
Well, that's just one game. Plenty more to school yet.
Oh, you're on.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes!
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I love that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, it is.
You know you want to play some hoop!
Swish, swish, Bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. Ouch. How embarrassing.
Don't let him get to you, Pete. Take the shot!
Oh, there he is. Jokes write themselves.
Not bad, not bad.
Another stamp for our ticket.
Whoops.
Yeah, my cousin's vacation this weekend. From California. Not everyone out there works.
What a night, huh? Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing.
Ball and
look! I can kind of even see the stars up there.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock them down.
Yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next. Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic? And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down. Come on. Let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute.
Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Woo!
Yeah!
Case of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
Did you see that guy's face? He was pissed. That was so awesome.
What's your secret admirer one?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Hey, Pete, this is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry, me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
great!
What a ride.
Two more.
Thought so. If you want a romance, here's our favorite. And you can always test your compatibility on the
left. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up. Muscle up.
Alright, alright.
Ugh, check out that line for the big wheel.
Iris right, Pete. If we get in line now, we'll be standing here all night.
Maybe it'll die down later.
There's no way to stand in so far. Ask me anything about our amazing ride.
Isn't it crazy that in another universe I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment.
Well, luckily, we're in the best timeline then.
No kidding. This is a great night. I'm really happy we're all here. But I'm here.
Oh no. Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Ooh, burn!
Yeah.
I missed you, buddy. Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me.
This place really hasn't changed a bit.
Yeah, a little worn down, but the endorphins are the same.
I wonder if the food is as good as I remember.
Sure smells like it.
Pete, the last hot dog you ate gave you food poisoning.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll go see if that claw machine is still finessable like old times. You two coming?
We'll catch up in a sec.
Glad he's doing what he loves.
Killing it at the claw machine?
I meant the foundation. It's great that he gets to make a living helping people.
I'll bet your book helped more people than you realize.
Always looking on the bright side, huh?
Better than the alternative.
I don't believe it. The claw machine has a new high score. Couldn't beat it.
Tragic.
So much smaller now.
And forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True. I'm not the one who made it. I want to go scope out the popcorn situation. You guys want anything?
Caramel corn would hit the spot.
On it.
It's good to be back, Pete. Can I ask you something? Being gone, I've missed a lot. You just lost your job. MJ's got work woes. Are you both okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we're okay. Everything's great. I mean, especially with EMF, we're gonna change the world.
Yeah.
So anything corn-based is a no-go. Hopper's cracked.
Oh, man.
Damn.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
So relaxing up there.
One left and it's Prize City. To just wander around, people watch. I honestly don't remember the last time we let ourselves relax for a night.
Seems like it's been forever. Stuff just always gets in the way.
Man, Pete, you must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Everything okay? Yeah, so.
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.
Says the guy who started a foundation 2 seconds after finishing life-saving medical treatment.
I know how lucky I am to have gotten a second chance. I have a responsibility to make the most of it. Work hard, play hard.
Ugh, smells incredible.
Hey, Harry, wanna get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Oh, man, not after that coaster ride. My stomach's rumbling as much as that rickety track.